Alright guys, today I'm at the Hachijo Oriental Resort Hotel, which is located on Hachijo-jima, which is south of Tokyo. Hachijo-jima is a part of the Izu Islands, which are dotted south of Tokyo. As possibly the helicopter that is making its way to Aogashima, which is an island south of here, which can pretty much only be visited by helicopter, as the ferry is almost always cancelled. Anyway, the reason I'm here today is, as you can probably guess, I'm here to visit one of the grandest hotels in Japan. And sadly, it's abandoned. And that's the only reason I could come here, because I can't afford to pay for a hotel like this. Now, I actually came across this hotel about 3 years ago when I visited here. I was just camping just 50 meters from here, and just by chance I found it. And I always vowed that I would come back one day before it gets torn down, because as most places in the world, eventually they do get torn down.
So this hotel was built during the boom season,
and Hachijo-jima served as a getaway for a lot of people in Japan, as it was fairly cheap. And it does only take 10 hours to visit here by ferry, and they do have an airport, and even airfare here is pretty cheap. But as the bubble burst, and as cheaper airlines offered services to Hawaii and other countries such as that, not a lot of people would visit here anymore. And sadly, this is the reason this hotel is in the state it is. Now, I'm going to go inside and have a look. And I'm not going to search everything, but while I'm inside, I'm not going to talk. I'm just going to let you guys get a feel of it, what it's like inside. I won't visit every single room because this place is massive and a lot of the rooms are falling apart. It is pretty treacherous in there. So, let's go.